ना, तो 5 years ago it was a shitty place, up nothing apart from this college. But now as you can see, there's good growth, proper lights, and a nice traffic system. So this is SIBM B school, top 20 B schools in India. This is the Vishwa Bhavan, one of the best auditoriums in Pune. Plus, this has the BCom facility also.
Okay.
And as we are moving ahead, on the left hand side, there is this place called Gokhale Nagar. It's like a student's destination. You'll find a lot of PGs around on the left hand side. It's a locality. This whole road actually is like full of students. And you know, the recent commercialization, including the IT parks and everything. Right hand side, Hanuman Nagar again, a PG area, full of students. Anyway, you'll see like young people around. Kind of a nice place to stay. And the new showroom out here, right off the body. Hospital where I get admitted every time. And one of my ex-girlfriend used to stay here nearby. So, and what else? Now we are entering Shivaji Housing Society.